This is the Peterbilt AIR TRAC suspension. On the Peterbilt AIR TRAC suspension, ATRO Torque Rod TR75-41119 or TR75-41327 replaces the lower torque rod, and ATRO TR75-41059 fits the upper transverse torque rod. The lower rods come in two versions. ATRO's TR75-41119 is a direct OE replacement. Both use the larger TS38000 straddle bushing. The TR75-41327 option is also a direct replacement to the OE offering, but is unusual in that the bushings within the same rod differ. The axle bracket end has a TS38750 bushing with a 3/4 inch bolt, but the frame side has a TS38000 bushing with a 5/8 inch bolt. The OE rod rubber bushings also have the two different size bolt holes. If rebushing OE or aftermarket rods with ATRO, TS38000 bushings are needed in the lower rods, or TS38750 if the 3/4 inch bolt option is used. But the upper transverse rods, if rebushable, always use TS34000. ATRO's TR75-41059 in the upper rod location is more robust than the OE rod. The OE's smaller and rubber bushed rod is replaced by this larger and rebushable rod, which uses the 2 3/4 inch TS38000 bushings. A heavier rod and ATRO's polyurethane bushings provides better load carrying ability and longer life. And our rotating inner pin design makes installation much easier because you can quickly align the bolt holes by twisting the pin in place. There are no clearance issues using the more substantial ATRO bushing. ATRO also offers the spring roller SU75-29623 or the complete spring roller kit SU75-29624. ATRO offers a complete line of replacement parts for the Peterbilt AIR TRAC suspension.